मतलब ऐसे बोला जाता है कि काम करने की क्या जरूरत है, मतलब उनको कंसीडर ही इस तरीके से किया जाता है कि उनकी जरूरत नहीं अगर एक मैन अच्छा कमा रहा है।
मेरी जो भी इनकम थी, जैसे ग्रेजुएशन के बाद से मैंने स्टार्ट करा था जॉब करना, तो जिस तरह से मेरे भाइयों ने हमेशा अपनी फैमिली को सपोर्ट किया, मैंने भी किया है, और पापा ने मतलब हमेशा इक्वल इक्वल ट्रीट किया है मुझे और मेरे भाइयों को, तो मुझे कभी ऐसा फील नहीं हुआ कि वुमेन जो है वो सेकेंडरी, मतलब उनका इनकम थोड़ा सेकेंडरी होता है।
प्रायोरिटी नहीं है कि वुमेंस काम करें, लोगों में ऐसा सोच कि प्रायोरिटी नहीं लोगों वुमेंस काम करें, बट अगर कर रहे होते तो लोगों की सबसे सेकंड सोर्स ऑफ इनकम है।
परसेप्शन अगर बने हुए हैं लोगों के वुमेंस को लेकर के, कि अगर वो सॉफ्टली बोल दिया, लाइक वो हंस के बोल दिया है तो वो तुम्हें कोई इंडिकेशन दे रही है।
आई गेस दैट डजंट डिपेंड्स ऑन वुमेन और मेन, इट डिपेंड ऑन पर्सन टू पर्सन बेसिकली, बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स मेन आर आल्सो इमोशनल,
इट्स इंडिपेंडेंट ऑफ सेक्स।
मे भी मतलब क्या कहते हैं कि इमोशन, वैसे तो गुस्सा करना भी इमोशन ही है, तो मतलब ऐसे तो फिर मतलब मेल ज़्यादा गुस्सा करते हैं, तो इस हिसाब से मेल से इमोशन फील
उनके इमोशंस बाहर आ जाते हैं, वी मेन टेंड टू कंट्रोल इट।
एवरी ह्यूमन बीइंग वर्क्स ऑन बोथ लॉजिक एंड इमोशन, सो दिस विल बी अ वेरी सेक्सिस्ट थिंग टू से दैट वुमेन आर ड्रिवन बाय इमोशन एंड मेन बाय लॉजिक, सो यू आर अगेन रिइंफोर्सिंग द आइडिया दैट मेन आर लॉजिकल, वुमेन आर ड्रिवन बाय इमोशन, एंड इट अगेन यू नो लीड्स टू सॉर्ट ऑफ जेंडर डिस्क्रिमिनेशन।
I've seen that in my family, I've seen that with my sister-in-law, so somewhere I think, yeah, marriage pressure is always there, which affects the career choice.
It depends on the like family which you're getting, in like in-laws, so it depends on them and your family and your partner also. If he or she is supportive, so you can do that and you can like, you can do that. It's actually not easy, but women do.
एज टेक, मतलब हर फैमिली में कुछ ना कुछ डिसाइड होता है कि एज फैक्टर, और स्पेशली फॉर गर्ल्स कि आफ्टर दिस एज, मतलब आफ्टर अगर आप कोई स्टडी कंप्लीट कर लेते हैं, कोर्स कंप्लीट कर लेते हैं, उसके बाद आपको फिक्स कर दिया जाता है कि आपकी शादी है, फिर ऑब्वियसली वो आपकी एज के बाद आपके करियर पर आता ही।
ऐसा होता है कि करियर को प्रायोरिटी मिल जाती है, उन्हें यही लगता है कि पढ़ा दिया बहुत है, अब इनकी शादी कर दो खत्म।
टू अ सर्टेन एक्सटेंट इट डज, स्पेशली इन अ पैट्रियार्कल कंट्री, व्हेन यू लुक एट लाइक इंडिया और यू नो certain countries which are still far behind the, you know, gender gap index. For example, the Middle Eastern countries, India, yeah, there is a pressure to, you know, get married and, you know, start a family and look after them. So, yeah, you could say that.
आपको मोस्टली हर हाउस में ऐसे भी मैं मिलेंगी जिसने अपना करियर स्टेटस कुछ ना कुछ कभी ना कभी कॉम्प्रोमाइज किया है फॉर बीइंग मदर।
Some way, yes. Since my manager is a female, so I can of course go up and tell her that this is the reason I might not be coming. But then if it would have been male, I think I would have thought of it. I would have just said it's a sick leave maybe. Yeah, so somewhere it is.
Yeah. It should not be actually, because of course this is something which is biological. Everybody is educated. Like the ratio of education has been increased from earlier. So of course every boy or girl know about this. So I don't think it should be taken as taboo. And it's a normal thing which everybody knows and they should understand.
क्रिकेट्स के टाइम पे वुमेन्स को मंदिरों में नहीं जाना चाहिए, दूसरी जगहों पे रिस्ट्रिक्शन लगा दी जाती है, घरों में हो जाता है कि हाँ ना धो के किचन में जाओ एंड मंदिर में नहीं जाना है, फास्ट मत करो, ये सब चीज़ें हैं स्टिल एग्जिस्ट।
नो
Yes, it is. Pay scale gap is one of the biggest issues that we face as a woman in the workspace.
Gender inequality is very visible in Bollywood. Like women, they are given side roles.
बल्कि उनका सेकेंडरी माना जाता है और उनकी जो घर वाली होती है उनका प्राइमरी माना जाता है।
Yes, it's too difficult because like तुम घर भी देखो, ऑफिस भी देखो, बच्चे भी देखो, तो कहीं ना कहीं मतलब अपनी चीज मतलब अपनी लाइफ में कुछ ना कुछ सैक्रिफाइस करी नहीं होती
है। Yes, it is definitely difficult because she has to manage her family as well as her professional life.
Definitely, because the expectation of managing the family is more on women, so there is a sort of inequality and gap.
No, I don't think so. It would ever affect my ambitions because I think it's part of being a woman. And tomorrow, if I have a child, I think it would make me. I would rather work harder, and I think it's good for my child and as well as for me.
Some families might also be very conservative to not let their women work or study in the same city, let alone move to another city. So a lot of career choices are affected and curtailed in this manner.
Yeah, it is.
No.
So of course, if I'm separately living, being a bachelor, I'm living separately without my family. So it's very actually difficult because I need to cook myself and I need to do everything on my own.
Yeah, I feel women have to deal that at every place, be it work, be it outside. I think they have to deal with it at every place. So yeah, I think everywhere they have to face this to prove themselves.
Yes, I have. मतलब ऐसे मुझे लगता है कि उनको हमेशा proof करना पड़ी जाता है, मतलब उनको रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ज़्यादा समझी जाती है, बल्कि उनका सेकेंडरी माना जाता है और उनकी जो घर वाली होती है उनका प्राइमरी माना जाता है।
Personally, I believe I don't have to prove being a woman. I don't have to prove myself constantly because there are a lot of people who will tell you what wrong you did, but there will be less people who will actually appreciate you and tell you for the what right you did.
यार उनको prove करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है इसको.
You could say that because since centuries men have been considered the sole breadwinner of the family. But yeah, women have been contributing a lot towards the economy as well as the family income. But yeah, it is considered secondary when you look at it theoretically and historically. There is a lot of debate around feminism nowadays. So there is a constant comparison between men and women and who are better. But I don't think there should be a need to prove themselves. I believe that men and women are equal but different. Okay, they are equal but there is a role to play for each of them in society. So I don't think there is need for anyone to outperform one another. So we both must work in harmony and it will lead to a development. You don't have to wage a war between the two genders to establish a certain truth that women are equal to men or some people are trying to do better than men. So that shouldn't be the case.
I have this take that if you set your priority of work, then you can of course manage it well. You can work and manage both the ends.
I think that this is a motivational factor as compared to the competitive one. Like if you are not comfortable, you can easily convey to your better half as compared to the other person.
We should never compare men and women. I think it's the question is not about who is better. I think they both are equally good at their own places. If we compare, it would be like comparing apples and oranges.
हमेशा से पैट्रियर्कल सोसाइटी रही है, हमेशा मेल डोमिनेंट सोसाइटी रही है, तो धीरे धीरे चेंज आएगा.
One message I would like to give to the women: there is no work that a woman cannot do that a man can do.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's
Day. Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day to all.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day to all.
Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day to all.
Happy Women's Day.